Coming in at number five, the BC Supreme Court is expected to hand down a verdict today in a high-profile polygamy case. Winston Blackmore and James Oler are former religious leaders of a fundamentalist sect in BC. Blackmore is alleged to have married 24 women, while Oler is accused of having five wives. If found guilty, Blackmore's lawyer says he plans to file challenge against Canada's polygamy laws. Both men face a maximum of 5 years behind bars.